first, we introduced the iPod, which single-handedly revolutionized the music industry. Then, we invented something even smaller, the iPod Mini. In January of 2005, we turned the music industry on its ear with the pocket-sized iPod Shuffle. And today, we're introducing the smallest MP3 player in history, the iPod Flea. Each iPod Flea holds one MP3 encoded song. The Flea will play your song over and over again, up to 1 hour. And if you'd like to stop, start, rewind, or pause your song, you'll need to purchase the iPod Flea accessory kit, which includes the 750X iZoom visual enlargement device and the iPick compression module, made using a space-age polymer resin, which is used to activate the Flea's microscopic button. If you'd like to play more than one song, you'll need to purchase the Flea Caller multi-song accessory, which will let you play up to 6 different songs. To order more songs, go directly to the iTunes Flea Market. After you've built up an extensive collection of songs, you can store them using the Flea Infestation Kit. The Flea is also available in multiple colors. To extend the battery life of your Flea, you can order the iPod Tick, which fits comfortably on any large, sturdy surface. Both the Flea and the Tick can be activated using a Bluetooth wireless remote that's an excellent solution for your Flea and Tick control. To top it off, you can carry all your iPod Flea accessories in Apple's handy Flea bag. The iPod Flea. You'll be itching to use it.